Hello parents, teachers and students. Zankar is bringing you complete syllabus of 3rd standard on our YouTube channel. So please subscribe our channel and don't forget to share with other parents and students.
Unit 3. Listen, repeat and sing with actions. Aika आणि हावभावांसह माझ्या बरोबर म्हणा.
प्लांट मॅजिक. अ लिटिल सीड फॉर मी टू सो, अ लिटिल अर्थ टू मेक इट ग्रो, अ लिटिल होल, अ लिटिल पॉट, अ लिटिल विश अँड दॅट इज दॅट, अ लिटिल सन, अ लिटिल शॉवर, अ लिटिल व्हाईल अँड देन अ फ्लॉवर. अ लिटिल सीड फॉर मी टू सो, a little earth to make it grow, a little hole, a little pot, a little wish and that is that, a little sun, a little shower, a little while and then a flower.
Now tell a rhyming word. Seed.
Need.
So.
Bow.
Pot.
Heart.
Wish.
Fish.
That.
Hat.
Sun.
Gun.
Shower.
Flower.
While.
Mine.
Action time 2. Listen and act. Aika aani kruti kara. Put your book in your bag. Put your notebook in your bag. Join your hands. Press them together. Press hard. Press gently. Gently hard. Start speaking. Speak loudly. Louder please. Speak softly. Very softly. Run on the spot. Run fast. Faster. Run slowly. Very slowly. Fast. Slowly. Stand up quickly. Sit down quickly. Stand up slowly. Sit down slowly. Quickly, slowly. Quickly, slowly. Now look at the pictures carefully and tell the names of the pictures. What is this?
Girl.
This is?
Queen.
This is?
Jar.
This is?
Jeep.
This is?
Kitten.
This is?
Joker.
This is?
Goat.
This is?
Kite.
This is?
Gate.
This is?
Kettle.
This is?
Question.
This is?
Cue.
This is?
Garlic.
This is?
Key.
This is?
Glass.
This is?
Jacket.
Now join the same words with a line. So, which is this word?
Girl.
This is?
Jeep.
This is?
Kite.
This is
Queen.
Now spot the letter in the verse and join the same letters.
G J K Q.
Now read the letter and draw in your notebook.
G J Q K.
Read the words aloud and copy in your notebook.
Bag, tag, late, need, get, set, get, late, date, cake, take, make, bag, tag, quack, car, jar, far, jeep, keep, sheep, kick, peek, seek, sing, ring, king, old, hold, gold, boat, coat, goat, duck, luck, truck.
Now look at the pictures and complete the words. Which is this letter?
Q.
Which is this letter?
G.
Now listen carefully and play this game. प्रत्येकाने एक वस्तू निवडायची आणि त्या वस्तूचं तीन वाक्यांमध्ये वर्णन सांगायचं आणि मग सगळ्यांनी मिळून ती वस्तू ओळखायची.
It is round. It is colored. We play with it.
Ball.
I live in water. I swim. People eat me.
Fish.
I swim in water. I have feathers. I have a beak.
Duck.
I am a flower. I am red. I have many petals.
रोज.
आशा आहे या व्हिडिओ मधील टॉपिक तुम्हाला समजले असतीलच. अजून पुढील व्हिडिओ पाहण्यासाठी आमच्या चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब करा आणि इतर पालकांना आणि विद्यार्थ्यांना शेअर करून पुढील व्हिडिओ साठी आम्हाला प्रोत्साहित करा.